Catapult and the CSIRO have got together to create an athlete tracking system called CSIRO.
There are current systems for tracking players based on GPS. Unfortunately, in indoor environments or in covered venues like this one here, GPS doesn't work because the satellite signals don't get through the structures of the building.
What we've done with CSIRO is essentially take that satellite end of the system and turn it into local, what we call anchor nodes that are installed around the stadium, and they communicate with the devices that the players are wearing, and they use the time of flight of the radio signals to work out what your position is on the field and what your velocity is.
Not only does our system work indoors, it also works outdoors with an accuracy of about 20 centimetres. That's about 10 times better than what you can get with GPS.
CSIRO have really provided the fundamental enabling technology platform, and then what Catapult's especially good at is productising that. These devices are used in an incredibly demanding environment. They get pummeled in tackles and they're treated roughly by athletes, and you know, they get wet. They need to be small and lightweight and unobtrusive.
The tracking system has two types of nodes. We have small nodes that we typically call tags that are worn by the players. And we have other larger nodes that are placed around the venue that are reference points for the tracking system.
What we do in elite sport requires a high level of positional precision, and it also requires a high update rate because sport's about split-second activities. So we looked all over the world for a technology partner. Without a doubt, the CSIRO solution came out on top.
We understand the technology and we understand the challenges.
What the CSIRO platform provides us is this raw data set of player position with precision.
One of the features of our system is that we have wireless communications between all the nodes. We don't have to have the expensive installation procedure of cabling up all the nodes. We can just place them and use them.
Most football codes are using it, not just infrequently, they use it for every training session and every game, and it's really a bread and butter part of their approach.
The CSIRO technology has a number of features. It can provide accurate tracking with a high update rate with easy installation. This makes it ideal for a number of other applications as well.
It turns out that pretty much everything you want to measure on an elite athlete is also the sorts of things you're interested in measuring for special forces or soldiers or emergency response guys like firefighters. A lot of this information has sort of been subjectively available in the past, but what we do is make it all objective. It's also provided a fantastic competitive edge for Australian sport.